Hey everyone, and welcome into today's video. Happy that you guys are here. It is good to see you. Go ahead and grab your mat if you are ready for today's workout. And we're gonna go ahead and get started. We're gonna do a little ab work and then a little deep stretch. So taking an easy seat, you guys, we're gonna just come into the body. So dropping out of the head, lifting the head up toward the sky, and then dropping the chin toward the chest. And we're just gonna start to roll out the neck. So we're just taking the chin and we're kind of just drawing little half circles with the chin or the nose, dropping from left to right. And we wanna take this really, really slow, just allowing yourself to come out of your day and come into the body, or maybe you're just waking up. So we just wanna really work through any crunchy spots or anything that might feel tight or tense. So looping the shoulders back one at a time, we're gonna do some shoulder rolls. So left and right, taking the shoulders back. Good, and then we're gonna bring the shoulders forward. So we're gonna go ahead and inhale. Take the arms up, nice deep inhale, bringing the hands down. I am in a mudra here, but you can put your hands in prayer position if you want to, or across the tops of your lap. And we're just gonna settle back into the body. Go ahead and settle in on your back. So if you need to take any breaks, go ahead and stop, but I encourage you to try to get through the whole video without any breaks. Let's get started. So taking the right leg out, left leg stays bent, toes are pointed, legs are active. We're holding here, belly button is tight. We're gonna switch the legs. With control and ease, switching the legs. Toes are pointed, and we're gonna again switch the legs and hold. Beautiful. We're gonna begin to pump the arms really, really quickly. So we're going on a set of eight, and then we're gonna lower the legs a little bit, and a set more of eight. Bringing the leg in, knees toward the chest, and then we take the legs out and in. Make sure those heels are not hitting the ground as you release the legs. Out and pulling them in. Again, out. And we're gonna begin to take some flutter kicks here. So we're just kicking the legs, kick, kick, kick with control, and drawing the legs in and up. Nice big stretch here, flexing through the feet. It should feel really good on the hamstrings, pointing through the toes. Beautiful. You can go ahead and cradle the hands underneath the butt if you need to create some leverage here. And we're going to take the legs down and out and very slowly bring them back up. Slowly bringing the legs down and out. And slowly back up. Again. Slowly down, and we're nice and controlled here. We're using the core, remembering to breathe. Head is lifted, guys, but if that's too much, you can take a pillow under your head, or you can just rest your head flat on the floor. And slowly bring them up. And taking the legs down again, open. Nice and controlled, slow. It's okay if you're shaking. And slowly bring them back up. Beautiful. Again, down, open, nice and controlled, close it up, and slowly bring the legs back up. And we're gonna drop those right back into flutter kicks. Bring it on, bring it on. Kick, kick, draw them together, stillness, find some stillness, catch your breath. And kick, 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 kick again. Kick, 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 flutters, 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 flutters. And we're gonna find some stillness again. Holding, breathing, observing. And flutter kicks. Kick, 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 kick. beautiful. Bringing the knees in toward the chest, taking the legs straight up in the air, and sit it on up. Go ahead and stretch through the chest here, pushing the chest forward, and that should feel really, really good on your back. And then we are going to turn around. So go ahead and take the forearms down. So the elbows are pressing down and the wrists are pressing down. And we're gonna step the feet back. So we're in a forearm plank here. And if it is more comfortable for you to have your hands in a fist, that's okay too. And we're gonna take that up and bringing it back to center. Lifting up and back to center. We're keeping the belly button drawn in toward the spine. Try not to sag in the middle or in the back. Just go ahead and drop the knees down. And we wanna just press this back into a child's pose. Just allow the hips to melt back toward the feet and straighten the arms. Connecting with the breath. And when you're ready, go ahead and step that up into a high plank. Again, keeping the concept of that straight line through the body as best as you can. And we want to just breathe into this stillness and just observe what this is feeling like in your belly. Observe what this is feeling like in your arms and in your thighs. Okay, that's a part of sensual movement, is knowing how to observe the feeling that is going on within the body. And take it down to the knees, pressing back, stretching it out. So we're gonna go ahead and come forward, chaturanga. We're gonna lower down, elbows squeeze in toward the back. Pressing up into a cobra here, stretching the back out. And so from this position, go ahead and get comfortable, making sure that both sides of the pelvis are pressing into the floor. And we're gonna reach back, grabbing the left foot, and we're gonna just do a quad stretch here. And gently releasing the foot back down, we're gonna reach around and grab the opposite leg. And we can gently release the leg. So bringing the hands underneath the shoulder blades, we're gonna go ahead and press the body up. And go ahead and take a seat on your butt so you can slide the legs around. So taking the right leg straight out, we're gonna bring it forward and place it over the top of the left thigh. You wanna keep the foot flexed throughout this process. You can keep the arms directly out behind you if you want to, if that is providing a good enough stretch for you, or you can play with some movement here by bringing the hands underneath the left leg. And we can go ahead and release the leg, straightening the right leg out. We're gonna go ahead and take a gentle twist. So if you can, bring that right arm in front of the left leg. We're gonna do the same thing with the opposite leg. So bringing the left leg now on top of the right, and then you can begin to bring that leg up. And you may notice here that it feels a lot different on this side if your hips are not quite as open. Softening the breath. And we're gonna go ahead and gently release, straightening the left leg. We're gonna go ahead and take that twist now to the right. And returning to center, go ahead and give the legs a good shake out. Thank you guys so much for joining me. We're gonna take our last resting pose here. We're just sitting in Sukhasana, just in an easy seat. Palms are facing up, and we just wanna reconnect back with the breath, grounding down. Thank you guys for joining me today. I hope that you enjoyed this little ab and stretch video. May your thoughts be positive. May your words be kind. May your heart be blessed. See you next time.